Hey, good day everyone! The Axe is definitely one of the best units in the game right now. Usually, you sell him when his stats are not good anymore, but I decided to try keeping one into late game. The Kangaroo is pretty good behind it as well because of the melon. Enjoy!
Okay. I'm gonna try to get it again, man. The level 3 mammoth and maybe a level 3 tiger. If we manage to get level 3 tiger and level 3 leopard, we can get level 3 tiger and level 3 mammoth as well, so... That's horrible, I'll take it. Yo, hey Lulu. Overt fangirls? I'll just pretend that I know what overt means. Oh, can we snipe this? Can we snipe this? Okay, we still win though. Nice, okay, I'm happy about the second cricket. I actually thought the other would be better, but... Three pigs, man. Okay. We are dead if the enemy has a mosquito. Not secret or hidden. Okay, okay, okay. Thank you for the definition. Not even close, okay. Okay, piggies. Unite. Wow. If we don't win next round, I have no idea how... What else we can do, because this is crazy. 5-3 pig as well, which kills the first biggest unit. Double buff on this guy. We have a kangaroo. Yeah, this is a win. Of course we snipe the peacock. Yeah, this is a... Oh, wait. And sure. God damn it, man.
Wait, what went wrong last round? If you watch closely, it's actually the ant buff hitting the cricket that loses us the round. That makes the ox waste the melon on the zombie cricket and results in the peacock killing both big units.
Okay. Okay, let's replace this. Flamingo pill, that's amazing. But we can't do it now. Should've kept that second pill, damn. Should've kept it. Okay, I'll keep this now. Okay, we got the pill back. Axe kangaroo, yup, pretty strong. 1 HP, that sucks. Okay, nice. Okay, let's get the pills going. Oh, that sucks. Guess we're keeping the pig. Level 3 pig. We're probably not gonna lose next round, let's be honest. We have an 8-5 ox and a 7-4 pig. And a kangaroo. Just to make sure. Honey badger though. Yeah, we should be okay. Yep. Nice. Just take him, man. Ooh. Nah, level 2 spawn is definitely amazing. I really love the extra money, but we have different stuff to spend our money on, it's okay. 1 HP. Okay, at least our kangaroo got buffed a lot of times because of the weak summons, so pretty good. Give me this. Oh wow. Early shark. Well, we don't need the shark right now. Well, I'll freeze it. And I guess I'll keep this as well. Use it on a cow. Okay, 3 axemen. Level 2 axes, 1 are nice. Yeah, could have been. That cow should have went in the back. Because it did absolutely nothing, it didn't help in any way. Look at the kangaroo though, oh my god. Wow, okay, this is such a strong combo. Plus 4 now, that's pretty nice. His HP is pretty low, unfortunately. Might as well. Okay, let's see. Level 3 Axeman. We'll see. Well, Pig is not useful in front anymore. Damn. Oh, nice, okay. Whew. Get all the pills we can. Chocolate. Monkey. Don't want to buff the pig though. Wait. And we can roll twice. Another pill. I think we gotta stop with the pills. Penguin? Oh wait, penguin is actually pretty good. Both of them are level 2.
Quick trivia question. We end the turn. Who uses its buff first? A. Monkey. B. Penguin. Let's see.
I think we can afford to do this, honestly. Kinda sucks that he's our first unit.
I think the order is from left to right, so the monkey went first in this case.
Because he probably died easily, but let's see. Let's see. Okay, his conch sucks. Wow, that croc snipe though. Damn it, man, the snipe. Would have been a draw. I'll risk it again. Let's go. Let's go. Hey, blueberry. Okay, no more snipes. We should win. Yep, 2 units. And let's go. Shark is not doing anything. Definitely give me this. Okay, we're creating a monster. Jesus Christ, bunch of content on YouTube, can't stop watching. Hey, thank you, Blueberry. Oh my god. It almost killed everyone, oh my god. Let's go. Yo, thank you for the follow as well. Maybe put Tiger behind the shark? Could be interesting. The shark is not doing anything though, so I'm not gonna waste one more slot just so the shark gets more buffs. Hey, level 3. Mammoth! I don't think we have time though. We're definitely gonna win next 3 rounds. Yeah, this is not the tiger mammoth. Oh wait. Wait, no. I don't wanna buff the mammoth with the monkey. This is Axe's time to shine. How often do you stream? Monday to Friday, man. Oh, big elephant. Okay. We definitely can't lose the next rounds, man. You know what? Let's keep it for a pill. Why not? Yeah, perfect. Actually, this doesn't even matter anymore because he has max stats. And I'm still gonna keep this just so we can get him to 50-50. Okay, 50-50, level 3 axe. Pretty nuts. Well, rest in peace, Melon on the kangaroo. But we don't need it. Okay, is this 9? Yeah, this is 9, okay. Level 3 monkey. You know what? Okay. Oh shit. It's okay, it's the correct order anyway. Okay. Oh wait, this guy could be a problem. Oh, never mind. There you go. That's a really OP run. Wow. Level 3 axe, level 3 kangaroo. Pretty good. And the shark that didn't do anything but watch. He had an easy run. Okay, there you go.